picture in a New York winter. Village streets all awash with snow, white flakes falling like a broken necklace, carried high by city winds that blow. Warm inside her borrowed jacket, laughing in that late morning sun. She was known as Suze Rotolo. She was loved, but now she's gone. Living with that dust-blown whirlwind on the edge of breaking free. She was proud to be her own person, but he would soon fulfill his destiny. All their dreams and hopes fell out uncertain in that song and dance of just being young. She was known as Suze Rotolo. But now she's gone. Her father, he fought hard for the Union, but he died when she was but a child. She grew up to be a strong campaigner, and she marched many a long, hard mile. She had met with Chase. She knew all those freedom songs. She was known as Suze Rotolo. She was loved, but now she's gone. how the years go racing onward as the snows of time melt clean away. Handmade books of private memories give but a glimpse into bygone days. She was a writer and a painter, and through her work she will live on. But captured in that album cover, Suze Rotolo remains forever young. She is known as Suze Rotolo. She is loved, though she is gone.